guys, what is up? What is good? Press them back again with the video reaction video request. This is a video request from my guy Valentino Azevedo from the Silva. I'm kidding, bro. I bet you're shaking your head at this. Oh, yeah, I'm not going like this, prick. But yeah, so you wanted me to react to the 25 best FIFA songs of all time. If I get in trouble because of this video, bro, it's on your head, fam. It's on your head as well, you know. But yeah, for me, a quick little story, right, about me and FIFA songs. So, when I was playing FIFA, when I was younger, FIFA 2008, 2009, like, I'm an old man. I am old, fam. You know what I mean? Like, I used to play FIFA 2004. That's how old I am. 2003, 2002, bro. But yeah, when I was younger, like, I'd listen to the songs, right? And I literally like the songs so much, right? On FIFA, I'd actually research about them and actually listen to them when I'm going to school or even to college as well. And my friends used to mock me, bro. They'd be like, oh, Preston, you're such a FIFA nerd. You're such a nerd. You're doing research on songs. What's happening now? What's happening now? A lot of people love these songs, and a lot of people do the same thing. Well, because for me, I just think am I the strange one here, just who likes listening to FIFA songs outside of playing FIFA? But it turns out I am not as well. Even with the rating things as well, like with the player ratings as well. Like back in the day, fam, I used to literally like look at players' ratings before it got popular. Even before Ultimate Team as well. I remember when guys Gregory Coupet, the French goalkeeper, like 93 rating for a goalkeeper. I was like, this is me being a young guy researching about this, but. Thank you, Valentino. But guys, I don't want to keep here for too long. It's going to come up for too long, but just get the video started. You might not see it. It depends on the copyright status as well, because I don't want the video to get blocked as well. So, but I don't. Yeah, let's get the video started. Let's begin. Do, 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 do. Warning, heavy nostalgia. The best song, in my opinion, was FIFA 2. Hey. Jeez. Sun in the pocket and a moon in my hands. Hey, bro. FIFA 11, fam. Me and Iron Robin slapping and screaming as the side of the box. Hey. Yeah, I know this one as well. Hey. Hey. Jeez. Woo-hoo. Yep, FIFA 2, bro. Hey. Now you just right up. Hey. Oh. Bro, Valentino, if this video gets blocked, fam. Yep, I know this song as well. That's good. Most of the people's a good band, you know. I actually like them. They call it what you wanna as well. You can just call it what you wanna. Bro, FIFA 10, fam. Even, bro, so much memories, fam. So much memories. I think I should do my FIFA memories, bro. FIFA 9G. Bro. When that whole arena thing, like, and then Ronaldinho stopped. The Ultimate Team. Oh, jeez. Check it out. FIFA 04. Bro. Kill go raging. Team as well. Shine the light on, shine the light on. Bro. Hey. Shine the light on, shine the light on me. Peace. This one I don't remember. I genuinely don't remember this one, you know. Because again, I never owned FIFA 15. I played it before with my friends, of course. Slapped him as well. 6-0, you know, and stuff like that. bro. FIFA 13 fan. Mad fan. Look at Lewandowski, 83 rated, bro. Toni Kroos, 84 rated, fam. I know this one from FIFA, yeah, FIFA 15. You've got another one as well. Ah, love, I think it's Love Me Again, isn't it? Dun, 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 dun. Is it FIFA 13? This came out? No, it must be earlier though. Oh, it's another trick. Yeah. Made my five star, you know, mad. Bruh. Snake featuring Tabo. Hey. Yeah, this is what I was talking about. I don't agree this is number one, fam. There's better bangers than this is number one. But yeah, guys, that's been the video. Hopefully you do see this video, guys, because I genuinely enjoy this as well. But for me, there's been so many, like they actually missed out a lot of bangers in my opinion, fam. Like, he's from FIFA 20, man, that JB scored for stretch it, wearing one as well, Gekalo, bro, come on, fam. Which one, there's a, so many, bro, from FIFA 20, because the FIFAs that I played, because I had to go to university, of course, the FIFAs that I played was from, of course, from like 2002, 2013, and then I stopped, at 13, then went to 14, 15, and then when I bought my PS4, I got FIFA 16 and then 17 as well. So I've got those two together, and then I stopped for then 18, 19. I didn't play 20. I played, and I was like, yeah, it's just repetitive now. But songs there are always bangers, bro. Always bangers, even in FIFA, like I think FIFA 9 as well. There was one, Untouched, bro. There's just so many, too, bro. I think, I'm pretty sure he put MGMT kids as well. FIFA 10, bro, bangers too, fam. Wyclef Jean on FIFA 10, bro. Fidel, International Love, again, another banger, fam. FIFA 11, Rhinestones by the Rhinestone. I think Rhinestone now is by the Greatest on FIFA 11, bro. FIFA 12, for me, one of the best soundtracks around. Punching in the Dream, Paper Romance, fam. Yes, Say About One, that's on FIFA 11, by the way. You know, so many as well. FIFA 13 too, bro. Just bangers, bro. FIFA just releases bangers to you. Genuinely, bro, they do, you know. And we've missed out a lot, but I think that's this list. You know, if I'd made my list out, I'd be here for years, bro. I'd be here for years trying to figure that out as well. But again, shout out to Valentino too. I genuinely hope you guys see this video. I pray you guys see this video as well. If so, I might try to edit it down as small as possible as well for you guys to actually experience this as well, because man, it's absolutely sick. It brings back so much nostalgia, so many memories. All those times as well, playing FIFA with my friends, listen to songs, going to college. But yeah, guys, even when your thoughts, comments, or concerns, comment down below as well. If you keep supporting your boy, if you've got video reactions, comment, subscribe too. Subscription is literally free as well. It does help my channel actually reach other people as well from different parts of the world and connect the different people as well around the world as well. So that's one of my main objectives. It's one of my dreams as well, connecting people around the world through football. But guys, I've been Preston right into the 25 best FIFA songs of all time. I genuinely hope you get to see this video, because I had so much joy making this video. But guys, I'm signing out.